Welcome to Marigold Lesson, Flying Man. In this session we shall recite the poem and understand the meaning of new words.
Flying man, up in the sky. Where are you going to? Flying so high?
Over the mountains and over the sea. Flying man, can't you take me?
I am sure all of you love to fly like a flying man. Let's understand the meaning of new words. The word flying means travel by air.
Example sentences are: Birds are flying in the sky. I enjoy flying kites.
The word high means being a large distance from the bottom or a long way above the ground.
Example sentences are: Kite is flying high. Reduce the high volume of the music.
The word man means an adult, elderly, male human.
Example sentences are: That man is very tall. A man comes every day to school and distributes sweets.
The word mountains means a raised part of the earth's surface, much larger than a hill, the top of which might be covered in snow.
Example sentences are: The view from the top of the mountain is beautiful. I like to go for a mountain trek.
The word sea means the salty water that covers a large part of the surface of the earth.
Example sentences are: We went swimming in the sea. I like to play with the waves in the sea.
The word take means to remove something, especially without permission.
Example sentences are: Please take my tiffin box. Why are you taking my pen?
In the poem, child sees a flying man up in the sky and asks, "Where are you going?" Then flying man answers saying, "Over the mountains and over the sea." Then child asks, "Why can't you take me with you?" I am sure all of you like to fly with the flying man. Read the following sentences.
The mountains are high.
The birds are flying in the sky.
Excellent. Now, answer these questions. Where does the flying man go?
The flying man goes over the mountains and over the sea.
What does the child want to do?
The child wants to fly away with flying man.
Fantastic. With this we have come to the end of the session, lesson Flying Man.